Hi, my name is Jenner, and I have been joining Bill's Dream Group for more than 15 years. In the past year, I am a co-lecturer with Bill in Donghai University to teach a Dream Group course. And this is a very, I myself is a university teachers too, but teaching a dream course is a very different experience. The most different is usually when I teach a course, I am the lecturer and I talk. But in dream group, I don't talk, but the students talk. They talk about their dreams. And this gives me a very good chance to listen to them, because I don't have a good chance to listen to these young people. And when I listen to them, then I know what they're thinking and what they are struggling with, maybe their life or a lot of issues is about they are wondering who they are or what they are going to be. And I want to make an example from the last semester. There is one very special dream. Is the students dream about there are two or three black people with black robe and the no face people standing in front of her and they want to get into her body. And she was so scared. She's scared to death and she didn't. She couldn't sleep and she has to let the lights on for more than 1 month. And finally, at the very end of the semester, she wants to share her dreams. And then it happened, we interpreted the dream as she has a lot of pressures from her family, like her mothers always think all her cousins and the other brothers, sisters are making better scores, making better grades than her, and her mother wants her to be a better student, to get a better job or get a higher position in the future, something like that. And I think she's really struggling in making her mother's expectation and her own interest. And I think that's the image of the dream, like somebody wants to come into you and control your body and don't want you to be yourself. So I think dreams do speak in a very precise language, only we don't really understand it. And there are some other different dreams from the students, and so I can really, in this method, I think I can really understand those young people better. Yeah, usually I don't have a good chance to talk to them in this deep consideration situation. So I think it's a very valuable way as to education. I think the purpose of the education is to help the children or the young people to live their lives better. And maybe our education is not doing that well. Yeah, we're just teaching knowledge and more knowledge. And sometimes this knowledge has nothing to do with our lives. And in this course, I think I learned a lot from these young people. And I hope this process can help them too. And I believe it does. That's it.